Hey guys, Nikki with Off Leash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board trained 7-month-old Hannah. She's a corgi. She's here for her basic obedience. She does jump like crazy on people. She pulls on the leash like crazy. She's very excitable. She gets a little mouthy sometimes. She barks at absolutely everything. And I guess she's digging in the backyard. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what she knows so far. Hannah, sit. Hannah, sit. Sit. Hannah, sit. Hannah, sit. Hannah, come. Hannah, come. Come, come, come. Good. Hannah, sit. Sit off. Hannah, sit. Good girl, sit. Good girl. Hannah, sit. Hannah, sit. Hannah, sit. Hannah, sit. Sit. Hannah, sit. Off. Hannah, down. Down. Hannah, down. Hannah, place. Hannah, place. 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 Hannah, place. So as you can see, she doesn't really know the basic commands. If she does, she definitely isn't listening. Like I said, she's barking at everything. She, as you can see, pulls on the leash. She jumps like crazy on people. She is, I guess, digging in the backyard. She's mouthy at times. And one of the biggest things, like I said, is barking at absolutely everything. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks, and I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Yeah. Hi, baby. Hi. Hi.
Curry, place.
Thank you.
girl.
Good girl. What a good girl you are. Hi. I'm Donna and John Cochin, and this is Hannah, and I have to tell you that we had problems with Chloe, how about Hannah, that was a different dog, anyway, with Hannah, and we came to pick her up, and I will tell you that Nikki has done a marvelous job with her. I would recommend to anyone, if you have a problem with your pup, bring her to Nikki. She walks, off leash now, she sits, she comes, everything that was a problem is fixed. So I recommend Nikki really as your fix for all dog problems. And I guess that's all I have to say.